So before Erika goes, I'll tell you guys, don't try to get the weaves unless you have a plan and you know your dog can do it. I'd rather that you stop and collect them than get it than have some sloppy thing where they're spinning in circles going the wrong way. Right? That doesn't serve you anything. The point is to try to get the entry, and if you can't, then you're going to train your dog, you're going to collect them and help them get it, rather than having them spin around like crazy. You don't want to have those habits going on.